question for you is, as we're going into the back half of Arrow, and you've got, am I asking the right question? Look, blanket, okay. Going into the back half of Arrow.
Sometimes I have to slide. I'm like, all right, we're not talking about Flash. We're going to talk about Arrow now,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah. So they've introduced Adam, and we saw his first flight. How are you dealing with kind of the parallels or the difference? How are you distinguishing the superheroes in that universe? Because now Adam wants to be a superhero for obviously good reasons, but you have Felicity in the middle of both. How are you going to like break that out in a way that's different?
Well, I think what's fun for us to add in Ray is that, you know, Arrow is, you know, generally speaking, like fisticuffs and, you know, arrows and sword fights and martial arts, and adding somebody whose strength and power comes from technology was really interesting for us, and it made a really strong counterpoint to Oliver and the way he's a hero. And you know, it's really present. They're two very different heroes. One is sort of, you know, not a killer, not a warrior. He's just a really smart guy with a good heart. And the other one is this deadly killing machine who's having to, like, you know, constantly remind himself not to use lethal force. So putting them together and then putting them on opposite sides of a love triangle just felt like the most, you know, really rich vein of character stuff for the rest of the season.
Okay. Well, then, can I ask you a Flash question then?
Sure.
Okay, my Flash question is, and the next episode that's coming up, there's going to be a big reveal about Wells. At least you're teasing a big reveal about Wells.
Say okay.
So, how did, especially the scientists who've been, Cisco and Caitlin, who've been with him for the longest, I guess I want to know, can you hint a little bit at the fallout for that, or how there's the feeling of betrayal?
I think if and when people find out, you know, the truth about Harrison Wells, they're going to have myriad feelings, about it. I mean, you know, one of the most interesting things about this show and the way we've constructed it is, like, the big bad is sitting right in front of them. And, you know, we've seen throughout so many episodes, you know, that he really cares about them in his own way. And he's certainly been willing to sacrifice himself for them and their well-being. And you know, we've seen him offer advice and counsel and a shoulder to cry on. So, you know, obviously, if and when that comes out, people are going to, you know, feel a sense of betrayal. And, you know, it's almost like finding your parents is evil. Because in a way, he is like a dad to Cisco and Caitlin and even to Barry. We've always said the show is about a man with three dads. And, you know, Barry having, you know, Jesse Martin and Jarvis and Shipman and Tom Cavanaugh. So it's gonna be, you know, it's gonna be hard.